if your clothes catch on fire, first you stop where you are. Both of you
stop!
Next, you jump to the ground. Make sure to use your hands to protect your face from the... Then you roll back and forth until the fire is out.
Fire likes air, right? So without air, there can't be fire.
Good job!
So that's why we have to roll. It smothers the fire and puts it out.
Exactly!